Your vehicle is equipped with a tire pressure monitoring system that uses transponders located in each wheel to detect critically low tire pressure before serious problems arise. The tire pressure monitor system light will come on when the ignition is turned on and goes off after a few seconds. This means that the system is operating correctly. If the light comes on after blinking for about 1 minute, the system is not working properly, and you should see your Toyota dealer. If the light comes on while driving, pressure may be low in one or more tires. You should check each tire immediately to find which one is low. Inspect the tire for damage before you continue driving. If the light comes on, you'll need to reset the system using the button located just under the steering wheel. To do so, park the vehicle in a safe place and set the tire pressure. You can find recommended tire pressure settings located inside the door on the driver's side. Next, turn the ignition on, then press and hold the reset button until the warning light blinks 3 times slowly. Driving with incorrect tire pressures can result in poor fuel economy and reduced tire life.